This is Tom Tom. He's a one-year-old, black and white, medium-haired. You'll notice he has kind of an interesting haircut there, just in front of his tail. It's because he has what are called luxating patellas, floating kneecaps. He's had surgery on both of his knees and is recovering very well. It's been about at least 6 weeks since his surgery, and so he's really pretty much over the worst. There's a possible chance that he might need some further treatment in the future, but for right now, he seems to be doing extremely well. Tom Tom is young, active. Now that his legs are pretty well healed, he would love to have a kitty companion in his home, somebody to play with. He's extremely affectionate, young, active, been all treated, up on his vaccinations, and ready to go home with you.